Good evening. Mr. President, we're live on British television news now.
Dominate the people of England.
We've been pinned down by incoming Iranian fire.
What has happened to these people will happen to you.
The investigation into what went wrong has an added urgency. Hello, good evening.
An extraordinary atmosphere.
Welcome to ITN's Election 92. What a night.
Apartheid committed so many crimes.
Let bygones be bygones.
You really feel something here that it's very difficult to describe. You do feel that people died here.
The answer to that question is no.
We don't know. The answer to that question is we do not know.
I'm here in Haiti after the shattering earthquake that killed so many.
How far are you going? I see. Yeah, we're
terrific. I'll keep going until you don't
stop. It's overwhelming. Geriatrics, people with paralysis. What was the point of bombing the El Wafa hospital, for goodness sake?
Streaming up onto the freeway from the two most populous districts in New Orleans. It's 8 o'clock and the night commuters are arriving at Latour Hospital in Gulu, not one of whom has ever known a bed at home.
Totally random, I already speaks it, innit?
One form of the English language.
Very lovely to meet you, Jon Snow.
You know nothing.
You bastard.
Differences in the way that skunk and hash affect brain activity.
This was aggressive filth.
Prime Minister, do you really think that if we vote to leave, we risk war?
We've got our country back!
Good evening from a shell-shocked Westminster. David Cameron's premiership has ended after Remain lost the referendum.
That once am I, several stories high.
Well, this is very disturbing.
Corby, thumbs up, thumbs up!
I know nothing. We, the media, the pundits, the experts, know nothing. We simply didn't spot it.
The inevitable nasty pantomime moment has come.
We heard the starting of the shooting. Most of the deads were on the front.
We are in Kensington, Chelsea tonight, the richest borough in Great Britain, one of the wealthiest places on earth, yet in spite of that, last night, a fire ripped through this tower block behind me.
The cabinet's at sea, the country's at sea. We are a laughingstock.
Dame Judi Dench, the most remarkable lady. I have reported from Iran for 40 years, and I have not found it in such turmoil.
What is the situation in Lombardy today?
It's worse than a bomb.
Stop non-essential contact with others.
You've been at Channel 4 News now for more than 30 years. Mm. What was it like then for you, not having an office to come into?
It was horrible. I don't think anything has prepared me for the pandemic.
Now I have converted from journalist to vaccine recipient.
Is it actually anyway too late to reverse climate change?
It's pretty bad.
That's Channel 4 News. Have a very good evening.